CCIV. What's up, Money Geeks? Mr. V here. Welcome to another video, guys. So in this video, we are going to talk about five stocks that I'm watching this week. Again, there's a lot of things that could definitely go on this week that can make us put some money in our pocket. So I wanted to give you guys five stocks that I have my eye on. And again, we can get up on Monday. The week could be a complete different week. The market could be red. And so and this list might just crumble. But again, this is what I am watching. Before we get started, guys, if you're new to the channel, we talk about how to earn money, how to save money, how to invest and build wealth. So if that's something that interests you, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss out on new content. So five stocks I'm watching this week. These stocks are the ones that I see potentially some news, there's some catalysts, and there's been some pullback in some of the stocks. So I anticipate a squeeze on the upside again, depending on how the market opens up. If the market opens up in the red, we might not see this list move as I would anticipate. But if the market opens up in the green, we might see some really good movement. So first one on my list here is Church Hill Capital, ticker symbol CCIV. This is a company or the SPAC that it's in the process of merging with Lucid Model. As a matter of fact, they are talking about merging with Lucid Model. There's no definitive confirmation yet, but again, there's been some news that they plan on making the announcement on Tuesday, February 23rd. So that's something you want to keep an eye on. And this one currently closed to that last week, closed at about $52, or let's say about $52 or $54 after hours. But again, if that announcement is to come out, we're going to see this thing squeeze all the way to about $70, $80 if they make the announcement. You might even see this thing go to $90 before pulling back, because there's so much anticipation out there for this particular spark. So this is one that I'm going to be watching really, really good this week. And again, if you are in this particular stock or this particular spark right now, you can also put a stop loss, because if they come out on Tuesday and say anything otherwise, this stock is going to drop back, and don't be surprised if it goes back all the way to $10, just because people are going to be so disappointed. There's going to be a ton of sell-off. So that's something that you want to keep an eye on. But again, right now, it looks like they are actually going to make the announcement on Tuesday, because I've seen some reporting on Yahoo Finance and some other sites reporting that they've spoken with some confidential sources within the organization, and their anticipated date is Tuesday to make the announcement. So put this one on your watch list. Second one here is ticker symbol TRCH. This is Torchlight Energy Resources. I actually did a video here in the channel that told you guys why I like this one, because they are in talks to merge with Meta Material, which I really like. This one squeezed all the way to $4.75 last week and then pulled back again, right now sitting at $3.10. So again, if the market comes out good, I anticipate it wants to keep the movement up. So we'll see this week, this coming week, we'll see it go break that $4 price point again. And if the week continues to be strong, we might see it test five. This one is a great swing trade, but again, there's opportunity here to hold long term, because the company that they're merging with, Meta Material, is a really good company that has a future. So that merger can potentially put them as a powerhouse in nanomaterial space, which is awesome. So put this one on your watch list. Number three is PLTR, ticker symbol PLTR. This one, last week I did a video and I told you guys to get into this one, because after their earnings, again, they're actually pulled back. Because if you see right here, after earnings, it pulled back to about $25. So I got in, picked up some shares at this $25 price point, and then you look at the thing, squeezed all the way and got to a high of about $29.85, and then pulled back, then kind of just finished the day sitting right now at it finishes it at $29.75. This one, I want to see it continue that momentum all the way to about $32 this coming week, $32, $33. It might even see a strong push if the market holds this week some green. You might even see a strong push to as far as $35. Again, if you're swing trading this one, that $32, $33, that'll be a good spot for you to secure profit. Put in that stop loss right there. And if it continues to go up, then you can move your stop loss and secure more profit. But otherwise, again, if you're holding long term, then you don't have to worry about anything. But swing trade, 32-33, secure profit. And if you see opportunity moving up, move that stop loss and follow it and secure that profit. So that is number three. Number four here is EH, ticket symbol EH, EHANG. Again, EHANG Holding is a Chinese-based autonomous area vehicle company that went through a really bad week last week because there was a short selling report that came out from Wolfpack research that really beat down the stock. As you can see here, if we can go back a week here, so the stock went again from 127 and pulled back all the way to $46 before squeezing back up. And if you can see right now, after all that, sitting out right now at $60. I did a video again about this one, told you guys that there's a tremendous amount of opportunity here. So they've actually rebutted a ton of the stuff that we read in that research from Wolfpack. And if that is, if they continue to rebut that and Wolfpack doesn't come back and bring some other evidence, then you see the stock's going to squeeze back. And again, our goal is to ride this thing back all the way to that high of about $120-something, which is where the company was, because the company has actually done some major pushback and also announced, Investor Day, where they're going to come out and do some demo and show people their new manufacturing facility that is almost completed and is ready to get started with manufacturing and thinking about doing some deliveries a second quarter or third quarter of this year. So again, that to me, that was a really good response from the company. So anticipate this one. You can get it if you're just swing trading this one, guys. You don't want to be a greedy savage. If you get in at that $60 price point, a $10 spread to 70, 75 would be excellent. You can secure profit right there. And if it continues to squeeze up, that's fine. You move your stop loss and follow it. But at that point, you know that you've already secured that spread about $10 to $15 profit. So this is one I want you to have on your watch list. Number five here is FUBO TV. This stock has been crazy, guys. It's been up and down, up and down, up and down. We've seen this thing go all the way to 45 and then pull back all the way to 45. And again, this coming week, from some of the news that we've heard, some of the partnerships that they've actually put together, if that is true, we should see this thing go at least go test for 47, 48. Again, guys, that's almost a $5, $6 price point. So if you can get in for, again, this is for swing traders. If you get into that point, you can secure profit. But if you, this is one that you might hold long term. But again, this week is just for you to secure profit, $5 spread. So you want to see that $48, $49 price point, secure your profit, and then see what happens if it continues to rise. And then last but not the least, and this is a bonus one for you guys, ticket symbol is CLOV, which I did a video about them. Again, there was a short seller report that came out and bit this company down. And then I thought last week, I thought it was going to slow, but the bidding just continued because it got here. I thought it was going to be kind of like a bounce back somewhere up here. And look at that, just kind of continue to pull back and then start squeezing back up. So again, right here at this price point, I think if you want to start a long-term position, this would be a good starting point. You can start opening a position right here and then continue to add. Again, if it pulls back down to, say, $10 or under $10, that would mean a load up position, load as much as you can, because this thing's going to squeeze back up at least to $13, $14, where you can secure some profit and then just see what happens if we continue to ride. So those are the five stocks that I'm actually watching this week with the bonus one of CLOV. Again, the quick recap here, we have TRCH Capital, ticket symbol CCIV, which is actually in talks with Lucid Motors to take it public. So this one will be my number one that I'm going to be watching this week, because the spread here is going to be at least $20 to $25 if they make an announcement on Tuesday. Number two is TRCH, Torchlight Energy Resources, merging with Meta Materia. Again, this one, I want to see a spread of about $2. So we're seeing $3.10 here. If the market is green, this thing should squeeze up all the way to about $5, where you can secure some profit. Number three is ticket symbol PLTR. I want to see the momentum from last week continue to carry into this one and take this thing across that $30 price point and get into $31, $32, even $33, where you can secure some profit. Number four, again, is EH, EHANG Holding. this one, the spread here will be between somewhere $10 and $15. You can secure profit. Number five is FUBO, FUBO TV. Again, we're looking at $47, $48 price point. And last but not the least, the bonus one here is CLOV, Clover Health Investments. Again, this one would be $2 to $3 price point. And again, you want to give this one a little bit of time to develop because of what happened to them, that short seller report. So give it some time to develop. So there you go, guys. Those are the five companies I'm going to be watching this week. Again, let me know in the comment section what you have on your watch list this week. Which one of these stocks really excited you? Again, to me, like I said, CCIV is my number one because of the fact that they are merging with Lucid Motor, and there's so much excitement about this one. So that's the one I'm going to be watching closely. Let me know in the comment section what you have on your watch list. If you're new to the channel, we talk about how to earn money, how to save money, how to invest and build wealth. So if that's something that interests you, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss out on new content. Also, if you are looking to get started with investing, WeBull has their promotion where if you sign up and deposit $100, you get free stocks. Links to the description below. And as always, guys, don't be a greedy savage. Stay motivated.